See, now we are taking part 29. So, exercise 8.5, the fifth sum. D square plus 1 of y equal to 0. When x equal to 0, y equal to 2. And when x equal to pi by 2, y equal to minus 2. In a condition of being problem. Now, first one is characteristic equation. Yeah. So, p square plus 1 equal to 0. So, p square equal to minus 1. So, p equal to root of, we write this afterwards, root of minus 1. This is equal to plus or minus I. Equal to 0 plus or minus 1 I. So, alpha equal to 0, beta equal to 1. So, we got beta. So, next we are writing complementary function. Complementary function for alpha equal to for complex number, we know e power alpha x, then a cos beta x plus b sin theta x. This we know. If alpha is equal to 0, so e power 0 x bracket a cos beta x plus beta x is 1. So 1x appina that s, then b side 1s, that means s. So anything for 0, 1, so complementary function cf equal to a cos s plus b side s. So now what is the solution? Y equal to 0. Cf only inga. Yana pi varadu. Yana particular integral venuna inga side namakku e power something irukkunum, e power alpha s ipdi irukkunum, but in that case 0 appingiradala particular integral no need to find. So y equal to just cf only, particular integral no need to find because in the right hand side e power alpha s formula question vandu namakku illa. So just cf oda stop pannikalam. Cf enna irukke, a cos x plus b side s, isn't it? Now we want to find the value of a and b. So rendu unknown irukku illaya, rendu unknown irundha inga rendu value kuduthirukku, the rendu value vechi we are finding the two unknowns. So first substitute x equal to 0, y equal to 2. So when x equal to 0, y equal to 2, in the y equal to 2, then a cos 0 plus b side 0. Sin 0, 0, cos 0, 1. So a bracket 1 equal to 2. So a would value 2. So we have found a. Cos 0, 1, sin 0, 0. Next we are finding what? In the value x equal to pi by 2, y equal to minus 2. X equal to pi by 2, y equal to minus 2. Now again from 1, 1 and mark on here. We are substituting y your value minus 2 equal to, we want a box put it there. It will substitute for the easier. Then a one value substitute. A n will say 2. So 2 cos pi by 2, 2 cos pi by 2 plus b, we don't know, then sin pi by 2. We know sin pi by 2 1, cos pi by 2 0. So the this we leave it, then b, and sin pi by 2 1, that is minus 2. So b our value minus 2, so we know a value and b value. Now you substitute here, so y equal to, instead of a, you are writing 2. 2 cos s plus b our value minus 2 sin s. You can take 2 common. So y equal to 2 bracket cos s minus sin s. So the answer we take it for the fifth sum. Y equal to 2 bracket cos s minus sin. So this one is correct. So in the next class we see the sixth sum, that is very important question. Thank you.